House Labour camp. Winston fitted a nib to a pen holder and sucked it to get the grease off. The pen was an archaic instrument, seldom used, even for signatures. He had